Hello and welcome to the first round of this tournament. Nice to see you. Let's get down on the tee.
Hey, it's KS Man here, ready for round one of the U.S. Open at Oakmont. This is a 6,850-yard version for Pro Tee by CLB24. Look like I'm the first person to get in a round of this tournament, so no ghost balls here, but hopefully I can put up a big, nice score that will intimidate the competition. I don't think I've ever played this version of it. Oh, and because this is a major, we get three rounds rather than the standard two. So, see how it goes. Not quite right. Hang on.
That's unfortunate.
It's like a high bunker. Originally had a 7, but I really don't think the extra few yards are going to make any difference. Let's try and make sure I get this over the lip.
Nice. Nice job. Decent distance you got out of that sand. Looking good.
I didn't get any real as much backspin as I would have had. I caught it clean, but.
All right, 13 footer here.
I'll take this. Not sure what that is.
Oh. Starting off at one over. Okay, let's put this drive in the fairway.
Losing that right.
Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here.
Pitching wedge.
Nice. Yeah, we all get sucked into the sand. This whole year, taking it to another level, though. Everyone ends up in the beach from time to time. Little underwhelming, but you're out of that sand, so that's good. Let's see if we can save par on this putt. Sitting at 2 over for the round. Okay, let's send this little ball on its way.
Not the start I was hoping for, back-to-back bogeys.
Looking good so far.
Oh.
Well, I can't get it right all the time. Unlucky. Great contact. Nice swing.
Run out there.
Nice distance out of that bunker. We're in the fairway. Okay, 11-footer here. This is definitely makeable. Three over for the round. Okay, let's give it a nice big smash. Looks like you'll be in the short stuff here. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Now that was a swing.
Hoping to get more right to left on that. Block it out just a little bit. Let's see if I can get one of these a little bit closer. Bit better.
And that'll keep you at 3 over for the round. Okay, let's plunk her in the fairway. This is going places.
Really not liking that shot shape.
And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here.
It's a pitching wedge.
All right, we're in the first cut here. Let's chip this bad boy on the green. All right, we got a 22-footer. Let's see if we can do this. Okay, four over for the round. Okay, here we go.
Not waiting to chip.
Sitting at five over for the round. All right, next stop, let's hope for some fairway. All right, looking good so far. Okay, we're about 200 yards out here.
I really haven't seen this before with this, I'm not sure quite why this is going on. I think it's probably because of the shot type it's putting me at, but not sure why this is the first time this has ever happened to me, where that zoom and keep looking like that.
All right, 14 feet to the hole.
Okay. drop too hard for that pace.
Six over for the round. All right, let's let her rip.
I'm going to hit driver. I really don't have any other club that I think is going to get anywhere near it. The problem is I can't... I don't have a way of teeing up my three-wood to the right height and size here. So I would either be teeing it up too high or too low. And I have not been hitting it well off the ground.
Heading towards the beach here, not the good kind.
That was a strange shot.
And that'll keep you at six over for the round. Ninth hole coming up. Great contact. Pretty deep stuff here. Give it a good hack. Let's put it in the right direction. Okay, back on the fairway, out of that rough. Let's set our sights on the green. And about 135 yards out from here.
Pitching wedge.
Nice swing. Okay, you're on the green with a fair amount of real estate to cover now.
Wow. Should be fun. By fun, I mean not fun. done. It looks like it just barely got over that slope.
And after 9, you're not doing too bad. I think you could still maybe take it up a notch through the back 9, though. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. Unlucky. Okay, what's it gonna be? Safely into the fairway or try to smash it out of here? Okay, you're kind of in some deep stuff. This is the danger zone.
All right, and I'm back. I think I already figured the break, so now I have to figure the distance. 47 feet up 9. Looks like I had a pretty decent line. Maybe hit it a little harder. Might have.
Sitting at 8 over for the round. Hole number 11.
Looks like I could start driving the ball. My last few drives all carried like 190 on my GC2. 9 iron. TGC 139 carry on that. A little light, but I didn't think it'd be that light.
And that'll keep you at 8 over for the round. Twelfth hole coming up. Take your best shot. This is a beauty. Correction, you ended up in the beach. So, sorry. Ugh. Okay, it's up to you. Do you try to get back into the fairway, or do you try to close some ground between you and the green?
Not sure if any club's going to get out of here.
Ooh, no good. Back on the fairway. Let's see if we can stick it on the green from here.
The 5-wood deck with the same distance as my 6-iron.
I don't think this is going to get you there.
Oh, no.
And we have a 27-footer from here to the cup. Wow, that was just awesome. Huge putt. Ten over for the round. Hole number 13 coming up. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. All right, give that ball another whack. Well, over for this round. Okay, let's give her a smash here. Nice. Well, at least you're out of the sand.
again, way too soft. That one they're not going to give me. Nothing seems to be working today.
10-footer here. I think this can go.
One more pause. All right, I'm back. Hopefully that's the last interruption.
Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Solid swing.
And my swing is just a disaster right now.
Okay, so you're in the rough here. I'm not gonna lie. Well, looks like this may be in the deep stuff.
Got no idea what's going on.
From rough to some more rough. That is unfortunate. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Nice. This one for the save. Sitting at 14 over for the round now. 16th hole coming up. Did you get all of that? Let's see if we can save par on this putt here. 15 over for the round. Okay, here we go. Oops. Great contact. Nice swing. Not amazing, but you're out of the bunker, so that's a good thing. Okay, for the birdie. All right, 12-footer here. Sixteen over for the round. Coming off a bit of a bogey on that last hole. Let's see if we can do better here. No good. No good. You are deep in the rough. Be careful. Be careful with this shot. Now that was a swing. 10-footer here. This is makeable. Okay, 18 over at the end of the day. Thanks for the round. I enjoyed chatting with you. We'll talk to you next time.
Sure, I will. I was obviously quite frustrating. Hair just raced through the end of it. Just wanted to be done. Anyway, hopefully I'll get a few of this stuff worked out before round two. If anybody's still there, thanks for watching.